SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Ah, foot just stomping down. Few competitors can say they match up evenly with Charlotte Flair in terms of both size and physicality, but Rhea Ripley is one of those few. With that in mind, Corey, what do you think Charlotte needs to do to solidify an advantage over...
Oh, my God!
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Ripley's experiencing some brutality.
Drops the elbow!
What a shot! The challenger's looking shaken.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Quite an effective counter.
To the arm.
Heaved aside. Jeez.
Ooh. And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Jarring impact.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Scooped up, tilt-a-whirl slam.
Oh, look at the knees. Precision strikes. Charlotte turns it around. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
The Queen's setting up.
Ah, the knee right to the face.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Check out the power from Rhea. The champ's shoulders are down. She fights her shoulder up before one.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Her adoring public.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Ah, look at this.
Smart attacking the arm.
Well scattered reversal there. Drop kick on target.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Charlotte about to finish off Rhea.
What a chop. Not done yet. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Oh, man.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Oh.
hooked up. Shin breaker. Target now a pin for the championship. Strong kick out from the resilient champion.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Clothesline.
From the middle rope. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Now trampling the opposition. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Ripley in a surprising bit of danger. Charlotte a chop.
A championship level move.
Sent right out of the ring.
Here we
perched up top.
What a lookout. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. Knee to the side of her head.
Two. Oh, right to the three. Six.
Four. All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off. Quick return to the ring.
Five. Six. Seven.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring. We almost just saw a count out. Oh, God, that hurt. Wow. Stomped him. Flair lining her up. Get the Queen's Throne ready. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. And good night.
Two. Three.
Charlotte wins and keeps the title in impressive fashion.
Here is your winner and still the SmackDown Women's Champion,
once again, bowed down to the Queen, prevailing over one of her fiercest rivals in the form of Rhea Ripley.